A typical life between life regression is at least 4.5 hours long. And the reason it has to be so long is because one needs to achieve a certain level of trance depth in order to access the superconscious mind. Now, the superconscious mind is the mind that has the soul memories.
I gave him a command, I want you to go to the origin of this pain. And he was getting a little ahead of me. He was actually a little deeper than I thought. And he jumped into the past life as a soldier in World War I. And he was being bayoneted. He was a British sergeant. And it was the first Battle of the Somme. I think it was 1916. I couldn't believe what was happening to me. This fellow was lying in the mud and groaning, and I was trying to get his arm patch and information, because I am a historian. I was more interested in trying to verify the British unit that he claimed to be with and a number of other facts, and instead of gently desensitizing this horrible trauma he was going to do. And eventually I did do that.
Now, help me understand this, that all of you could collectively show this.
All participants collectively showed others about love, greed, hate, love, strength, enduring no matter what, surviving the worst on a deeper level.
You mean those in the camps?
Those in the camps, but also those that participated.
Those that participated as well.
Those who participated also were, it was like two, there were many polarities being played out, and all participants were a part of that demonstration.
It seems to be a common theme. I mean, what we experienced yesterday in the regression. Here's someone who is in the Holocaust and is a victim. And as tragic and horrible as that is, from that perspective, in spirit, from that expanded state of consciousness, felt compassion for the perpetrators, for the pain that their souls experienced in playing that role. Not to make it right, it is a terrible tragedy, it's horrible. And at the same time, sometimes things that we judge from our human perspective as being right or wrong or bad, has a very essential role.
Do this for me now, Alfred. I want to move forward to the very last day of your life as Alfred. The very last day.
Mm-hmm.
You'll not yet have crossed over, but it will be the last day. Last day, so.
I've been shot in the chest.
Shot in the chest.
And there are two people behind me trying to revive me.
Where are you hit exactly, do you know?
Right in the heart.
Is this, do you know, did you see who shot you? Or was it just
no.
A shot that came out of nowhere?
Yeah, I don't know who did it.
Okay.
But they were looking for me.
Just this morning at breakfast, what is the purpose of all this? Why? I mean, they know, they understand our purpose for coming to Earth in an Earth school, but why does a creator or group of creators need to bother with creating these imperfect souls who are striving for the perfection that they already have? What's the purpose of that? If you were a creator, if you were a source of this particular universe, why would you need to do this?
People just want to explore. They want to know who they are, really who they are, and why they're in this world. And, you know, everybody in the world wants. There's nobody, I think, on this planet that doesn't want to know that.